Please, can we go to Daniel's house for dinner tonight?
Not tonight, Miss Elena. Mom already started cooking dinner.
Well, it sounds like tonight is not a good night to have dinner together.
But we really, really want to have dinner together.
Yeah.
I hear you. But the answer is still no.
Oh, I'm so mad. I want to have dinner with you, Daniel.
I'm mad too. But you know what my dad said?
When you can't get what you want, stomp three times to help yourself feel better.
It helped me before. Maybe we should do it again?
When you can't get what you want, stomp three times to help yourself feel better.
I still wish we were having dinner together tonight. But I do feel a little better.
Me too. Maybe we could pretend to have dinner right now?